Hello everyone, this is Dr. Chaya again, working in Partha Dental Ilanka branch. Today I would like to announce that since we have reached Partha Dental group has reached 100 branches, on account of this, we are creating a dental awareness video as well as a free dental consultation going on. So, since we are creating a dental awareness video, I would like to explain on topic on why do we need a strong and healthy teeth. See, basically we need a strong and healthy teeth basically for three purposes. One is to have a good chewing efficiency. Next is to have a good smile and good look to the face. And third one is to have a proper speech. So coming on, to have a good chewing efficiency. Now, in a food tendro, it should be digested properly. Then only the digested food will be, the nutrients will be converted in the form of energy. Then that energy will give us the health. So similarly, if we take any food, the food will be converted into energy and that will give the health to the any person. So if we don't have teeth, certain circumstances, the teeth will be removed for varieties of reasons, such as decay agirbodu, athwa hull fracture agirbodu, athwa tooth loose agirbodu, athwa gum infection agirbodu. Anta conditionally we will not be able to chew properly, chew the food properly. Namge all our seniors ella ancestors ella hindu uta tinbekandre chennagi adana agdu grind maadi tinbeku. ಆಗ ನಮಗೆ ಊಟದಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಯೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ವಿಟಮಿನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ, ಅದರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನಮಗೆ ಹಲ್ಲು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಚೂ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ಆಸ್ ವಿ ವಾಸ್ ಚೂಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಫುಲ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೀತ್. ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಚೀವಿಂಗ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯನ್ಸಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜನ ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು ತುಂಬ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ಟ್ರೈಟಿಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಅಜೀರ್ಣ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಯಿಂದ ಬಳಲ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಚೂ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ. ನಮ್ಗೆ ಇವಾಗಿರೋ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನ್. We'll eat our food very soon, like within 10 minutes we'll finish off our food and then we'll go to job. So atara condition enadaga already we are eating very fast to go to job, to reach on time, matte namge hall illa andar pakshadalli avaga naavu uta sarike chew madila sari grind madila andaga yenagutte adralli utadalli iruvanta vitamins nam body ge reach agala. So whatever we'll be eating, it will not be converted in the form of energy. So I suggest eat it, take your own sweet time with good healthy teeth, chew properly and eat. Coming on to the second point, why teeth is important? Teeth is important because of the aesthetic, because of the appearance. See, when teeth are there, we have a good bone support and our facial muscles will be attached to the bones. So when the tooth is missing, alli mule do support will kadkolutte. Apart from that, the skin will also go inside. They'll have a sunken cheek appearance. You can see those who are aged people, they have lost few teeth. The side of the face and which they have lost the teeth, and the side of the face where there is teeth, there is a difference. Wherever the teeth is there, nice support will be there. If teeth is not there, it will appear as a sunken area. So we need teeth to have a good facial support, muscle support basically. So if you don't replace the teeth, what happens, that area will become sunken and the skin folds will develop. We look very old and we look very unhealthy. Wrinkles start aadaga thumba aged look kodutte. So teeth irodrinda namke we look more young and our smile will also be good. So you should have a good and strong and healthy teeth. So adike appearance wise you need a teeth which is strong and healthy. Third point is to have a speech. See, we have a teeth properly, there are certain sounds which pronounced which requires the support of the teeth. Now we any maatadbekandru the tongue will touch the teeth and that will liberate some sounds. So atara sounds basically idaga, so namge teeth illa andre aa speech clarity kalkolutte. ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಜ್ಜ ಅಜ್ಜ ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಆ ಹಲ್ಲು ಕಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಸ್ಲರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಕ್ಲಾರಿಟಿ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಅವ್ರು ಏನ್ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಟೈಮ್ ತಗೊಳುತ್ತೆ, ಹಂಗಾಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ನೀವೇನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು ಅಂತ ಏನಿದೆ ಆ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಟಿ ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹಲ್ಲು ತುಂಬಾ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಟೀತ್. ಲೆಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್, ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡಿಕ್ಯಾಪ್. Similarly, if the teeth is also missing, I would consider it as a handicapped issue. because teeth is very important for your chewing function, for your smile, for your speech and everything. So as a whole, healthy and strong teeth is very mandatory. So I would like to conclude this, why healthy and strong teeth is necessary. I hope everybody understood. And I again repeat, we are located in Partha Dental, Telangana. Branch is located in New Town, Telangana New Town. It is just opposite to, diagonally opposite to the Anjaneya Swami Temple. So you can reach us and you can avail a free dental consultation. We are going with, since we reached a 100th clinic. So we want to do something better to the society. So we are doing some service to the society by giving a free consultation. I would suggest all of you to come along with the family and get a free dental consultation done. Thank you. I hope I'll be waiting for all of you to visit our clinic. Thank you.